Hey guys, what's up? This is a very last minute video. Something very big just dropped today, and I'm very excited about it. Awesome actor, in my opinion. Some people, Steve, doesn't like him. I think he's the man, and I'm super excited about this. I have two special guests with me today to help me watch this trailer so you guys can see our reaction. Who are my guests? Come on, what's guys.
Up? What's up, guys?
You coming too?
How you doing?
Come sit right here.
What's up, guys? Hi.
And so we're gonna do this reaction video to what movie? Do you remember?
Abe and Brynn.
Jungle Cruise. All right, you guys ready to watch this?
Yep.
All right, here we go.
Legend has it there is a tree in the Amazon that possesses unparalleled healing powers. And the arrowhead is the key to unlocking it.
Stop her!
Hello, just wanted you to know, this has been mislabeled. He's shipping outlets?
Of all the jungle cruisers you can take in the Amazon, this one is undoubtedly the cheapest. But also the most thrilling. Heads up, coming through. Look out! Marauders. Natives. Ladies and gentlemen, the moment you've all been waiting for. The backside of water.
The backside of water.
Steve's wonder of the world.
We're headed up river to Lagrimas de Cristal. We must secure our travel. Come on. Hello?
Not a good time.
My brother and I are looking for passage up river.
Please go away.
I have a lot of money.
If you believe in legends, you should believe in curses, too. You're gonna beg me to turn back.
Well, I look forward to disappointing you.
10,000 to bring you there alive. Dead is 15,000.
Why should I pay more dead?
Dead, I'd have to carry you. Dead's a lot harder, lady. Here we go.
What? How
did
you make it through your life?
Sorry, Frank.
Sorry, strong form.
I cannot swim.
You booked a river cruise and you can't swim?
Oh no.
The price just went up.
The mess is real.
Whoa. Was that crazy?
I want to watch it again.
You want to watch it again?
Yes.
What do you think? Was that cool?
Yes.
You excited for that? That's coming out next summer. The movie.
Next summer.
That was like 3 minutes ago.
This summer went by quick, you know. So hopefully we'll get to next summer really quick so we can see this movie. Well, guys, I hope you liked it. You saw the reaction. Sure, go ahead.
I have a loose tooth, guys.
He's got a loose tooth. But thanks for watching, guys. Hope you liked it. Sounds like we're actually probably going to watch this again because it was that good. So, yes. Guys, we'll see you on the next one.